Welcome back to Submerged. Let's head to the supply drop over here. I love how much boost I've got in the boat now. I've gotten so many boat upgrades. I wonder if this might be a landmark. I remember seeing that in the distance and hoping I could climb it, but it looks like I can't. Dang, I can't. It's magnificent, isn't it? I heard something walking. I think that was one of the stone creatures. How many secrets are we working with here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wow, okay. 5 secrets. It's gonna be a lot to find. And this would seem to be one of them. Birdies. That was a long way to go for a secret. This music is just magnificent. And I can go up back there, or I can go over here. Does that lead to a secret? Well, I guess, I mean, the supplies are at the top, so I guess anywhere that kind of goes down is probably not the way to get to the main thing, the supplies. So it probably leads to a secret. There we go. 2 out of 5. Look at that view. Around here. There's the supplies, but I'm still missing 2 secrets. Let's see, where are they? They're like directly in front of me and below me. Well, there's one. How do I get there, though? Doesn't look like there's any way to fall down from up here. Yeah, I've definitely missed a pathway. A major pathway. So I need to get around to the opposite side. That goes down to the secret. I might have to go... Oh, God. I might have to go all the way back to the beginning. I feel like I do. Okay, I'm gonna come back here later. I'm gonna get the supplies for now. Because there's some other places that I need to revisit as well. To get the missing secrets. And this is gonna be one of them. Is that going to stop Miku's infection? something to take away his pain. Alright, so painkillers. I guess I'm almost done. There's only one more supplies to get. One more package of supplies. But there's still a bunch of secrets. Let's go for the secrets for now. Let's go for the one that's northwest of me. Okay, let's go to the boat upgrade northwest. Let's go to the other boat upgrade. Let's do the last one marked on the map that's at a new place. There's still a bunch of secrets at places where I've gotten supplies before. But I'm gonna save those for the end. And I think I'm gonna do them off camera. Dolphin friends! Swimming with me again? I think they are. Yeah, look at them. This is not the right building. It's this one. Okay, well, I don't want to go get the final supplies until I have all the other secrets, just in case it ends the game or something like that, you know? So, I'm actually going to go get the other secrets at the places I've already visited but missed, and I'm going to do that off-screen, so I will be right back. While traveling from place to place where I've already visited before, just picking up the leftover secrets, I found here, which has a secret, and it looks like you can't really see it from the boat. Like, you can't get it marked on your map because it's kind of just covered by stuff. Maybe there's a tower you could see it from or something. But it's kind of hidden. Okay, back to what I was doing. Okay, I've gone ahead and gotten all the secrets that I've found before but never actually got. So now I've got 52 of 60 secrets. Now, I know that there's no way there's going to be 8 secrets at the last supply place, so I must be missing some more. So I'm gonna go secret hunting. Let's kind of reveal the map. Let's explore, look for secrets, and look for any, actually, let's check. Do I need any more landmarks? Yeah, I'm actually still missing 2 landmarks. So I've got all the creatures, but I need 2 more landmarks, and I'm guessing maybe like 6 secrets? No, it could be anywhere between like 3 and 5 secrets, I think. There could be easily be like 4 at the final supply place. But there's definitely some missing secrets. So, let's go to the unexplored patch southeast. Make sure to use our spyglass quite a bit. But let's not rely on the spyglass. Let's look for just any red roses, any docking places. Yeah, it looks like nothing here. Let's make sure this isn't a landmark here. I think I've gone past this. Yeah, that's not a landmark. Okay, so we've looked at that. Let's go to the southwest. Yeah, let's go to the southwest corner of the map. Because that looks unexplored. Might just be open sea. That could be why it's unexplored, but let's go check. Just saw a secret, but looks like it's one I've already been to. Ooh, it's getting spooky. Oh, hey, that Ferris wheel. I don't think I've been to that before, have I? No, I don't think I have. That's probably a landmark. Mm-hmm. Looks like that's off the map, so let's just keep going west. Ooh, actually, looks like there's a place to dock over there. Have I gotten it? No, alright, so this is actually a secret over here. Hello! Yeah, this one's also kind of guarded from prying eyes. Okay, now I know I've gotten that as a landmark, but let's go past it. My dolphin friends! They've joined me again. They seem to like it out here. Yeah, that's another secret over there, but I've already gotten it. Cool. And, yep, looks like it's just open sea, so definitely no secret there. Oh, hello. Don't need a spyglass to find you. I can't wait to get all 60 and then take a look at the whole story of the city. It's gonna be really cool. Other than that, I've already looked around here quite a bit. It looks like the other just major unexplored area of the map is the top left, the northwest. That's pretty unexplored. So missing one landmark and seven secrets. Right, or is it less secrets? No, I'm only missing six secrets. So one landmark and six secrets, right? Let's go to the northwest of the map and go explore there. Looks like there could be a place to dock here. Yeah, there is. Have I gotten this? Oh yeah, I've already gotten a secret there. Oh, this has got to be the final landmark, right? This bridge? All the landmarks. Okay, let's just go east. This is the big building with the supplies, right? Mm-hmm. So let's just skip that for now. Oh, there's got to be a secret here, right? Mm-hmm. I need five more secrets, and there could conceivably be five secrets on the last supply building, because I have found five secrets in an area before, I think. Let's go get that boat upgrade. Dolphin friends. This could be a place to dock. Yes. Have I already been here? Oh, I've already been there. Okay. Let's go southwest. There's a little bit more unexplored there. But there might be something up here. Nope. That might actually be all the secrets, aside from the perhaps 5 that's going to be on the last building. Whoops. Is there a way to go in reverse? There we go. Yeah, it could have 5 secrets. What do you bet, though, that it's only gonna have 4? Which means I'm missing one somewhere. Well, we'll see. And I think I'm going to save that for the next episode, because I think the next one is going to be the last. So most likely in the next episode, I'm going to go get the supplies, go get all the secrets, which may or may not be all of them. If it isn't and I'm missing one or two, then I'm going to go back out searching for them. And then I'm going to take a look at the 60 out of 60 secrets, look at the whole completed story of the city. And I think probably finish the game.